sister, this is how I see.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you four different ways to style a plain t-shirt. I was sent these two t-shirts from Style Mint, and they're a sister company to Jewel Mint. It's pretty much a subscription club where you pay $30 every month and they send you a customized t-shirt to your style that's designed by Mary Kate and Ashley Olson. I'm really excited about the line because they design really good quality t-shirts that'll last you a really long time. I know it may seem really expensive, but if you're a t-shirts and jean type of girl, then I'm pretty sure you'll love this. And if you're younger, you can just find inspiration from the outfits that I styled after this clip. For our first outfit, Kathleen is wearing the red Michigan tee from Style Mint. It's just a really flowy and draped tee with an asymmetrical hemline. And then on the top, she's wearing this leopard print scarf, which is a really hot item for fall. And then she just has it draped around her neck. And then she's wearing this Jewel Mint necklace, the Sealed with Love. And then on the bottom, she just has some dark jeggings on. And then for shoes, she just has these black ballet flats.
This is how I see a tragic love wrapped in a melody.
So here Allie's wearing the Style Mint Mulholland t-shirt, and it is this army green color. It has a side pocket right here, and she paired it up with this black military inspired jacket. And for the bottom, she's wearing blue jeans. And for the shoes, she's wearing these black boots with braided buckles. And for her bracelet, she's wearing the Mumbai bracelet from Jewel Mint.
Wisdom never comes for free. This might not.
So this is a more preppy outfit, but still very dressed up. And then on the top, Kathleen is wearing this slouchy hat. And then she's wearing this Jewel Mint necklace, the Astoria necklace. It's just like a really nice gold necklace. It's just kind of long sleeve, and now you can really see the detailing on it. There's this cool button detail. And then around her waist, she's wearing this leopard print belt. And then she layered this outfit over a dress. So she's kind of mixing prints. And then for shoes, she's wearing the same black flats. And then as for her purse, she just has this long messenger bag.
Much coming from me. Sister, with your aim so true.
So here Allie's wearing this cream colored knit hat, and then in her hair she's wearing these feather extensions, which are like brown and polka dots. They're very trendy. And then she's wearing the red Michigan Style Mint t-shirt, and she paired this up with a gray sweater vest, which is from her grandma. And then she belted her waist with this brown braided belt to give her waist a little bit of definition. And she wore some black leggings and tan boots. For her accessories, Allie wore the Mumbai bracelet from Jewel Mint, and also these Trinity rings.
Decided to film this video with Kathleen because we were just having a fun day before summer was over, and I think these are some really fall appropriate outfits, and I hope that you guys enjoy this video. And also check out her channel in the description box below because she does create similar videos to me. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys soon.
You deserve a game worthy of you. And he he should have to rise to look into your eyes.